Now, reporting from the Almanac Desk, here's Bob Whitmore.
May 2nd, 2011, not that long ago, U.S. Operation Forces killed Osama bin Laden. And they did that when they raided a secret compound.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac Desk, right here on YouTube.